most awaited time is here. You have waited for this time, and that is the reason why we are here.
Oh! It is a great day this very evening to say big thanks to the living God for what he has done in my life for about 50 years now in living. The way he has been faithful to me all years, months, weeks, days, minutes and seconds of my life. And I want to take this opportunity also thanking my wife and my children for all that they have done, giving thanks to Bishop Oscar Mensah, Apostle Yabua, and all the guests who came to make the occasion to become wonderful. I want to say big thanks to our chairman of the occasion, Reverend Noble Asante, right from Reggio Emilia, for all that they did. My elders, my deacons and deaconesses, their wives and their husbands, and all the protocol team, especially Mr. Bobby and the wife, and also the video man and the lady who prepared the dishes for such a wonderful occasion. May the Lord bless you for all your laboring. I can't forget the instrumentalists and also Brother Dria and anyone who put in a prayer, a contribution, money, advice, supporting with your strength. The Lord bless you, Mr. Ebenezer's Enterprise, for all that you guys have done, words cannot express. Tomorrow morning, I want to see may heaven unfold miracles and breakthroughs in your life, and the Lord also make people to stand on your behalf and do it for you. On behalf of my family, we say big thanks to you in Jesus' name. Amen.